The state softball tournament starts Thursday morning in North Mankato. As Jay Wilcox reports, Benilde-St. Margaret's is ready to roll in the Class 3A tournament.
On the eve of the state tournament, it's a happy group of Red Knights at Benilde-St. Margaret's. Happy that this journey continues for one more week.
But I think this year we've been together for so long, especially this group of girls. It was just a really cool experience. We're really excited.
I just think it's so great because we have such a big senior class this year and we wanted to keep our season going as long as we could. And I think that we were able to get the opportunity to go to state. I just think it's a great opportunity.
Several current seniors were part of the BSM team that made the school's first ever state softball appearance 2 years ago. That experience can only help.
It's definitely a little more pressure and there's a lot of people there, but it's definitely fun because you get to rise to the challenge and rise to the occasion and you get to see everyone playing at their best, and that's really cool to see.
Benilde is 17-8, an unseeded coming into the Class 3A tournament. They'll be an underdog against third seed Hill Murray in the quarterfinals, but the Red Knights are ready to take their shot.
I think we just got to go out and have fun and stay relaxed and we'll do what we do.
Jay Wilcox, CCX Sports.
Benilde and Hill Murray play at 11 a.m. Thursday in the Class 3A quarterfinals. We'll have highlights Thursday at 4 o'clock here on CCX.